there. Welcome to Cardpointers. Today we're going to walk through signing up using your Apple ID. We're going to sign up on Safari, and we're also going to grab the extension and enable that. And we're going to walk through downloading the app so that you have it nice and ready for your phone and can just click and go anytime you need. That way you can get out there and collect those points faster. So in Safari, you want to go to cardpointers.com. Once you're there, in order to sign up, you want to click on the upper three lines on the right. So the upper right, there's three lines. You want to click on that. That will bring up the ability to choose sign up, and here you will choose sign up with Apple and walk through that process. Once you've done that, you are now signed up for Cardpointers with your Apple ID and you're set up on Safari. So now the next challenge is adding the extension. So as you can see for me in the search bar up at the top, there's a tiny little puzzle piece next to the two A's, a smaller A and a larger A. If you click on the A's and you don't have any extensions, it will open up the ability to choose extensions. And you can click on Manage Extensions. Once you're in here, as you can see, I've already connected with Cardpointers, but search Cardpointers and it'll bring up that extension. At that point, you can click the button on the right to turn it off or to turn it back on. Now we've successfully signed up through Safari and we've enabled the extension to function so that every time you're on a website, it will connect to you. So now that we're all signed up and you've used the Apple ID, you can use the Apple ID to sign into the app. So at this point, you want to get back to the home screen of cardpointers.com where it said earn more from your credit cards every day. You want to go back there. And on that page, you can click the Apple button underneath free download. So remember, we're going to continue here with the Apple products. And once you're in the App Store, which is where it's going to take you, you then download the app. And you're ready to go as you walk through that sign-in process. Which brings me to the biggest tip of all. You have to carry your Apple ID through every sign-up process. Sometimes you may have to manually put in your Apple ID, which is your username, what you chose, and your password for your Apple ID. Most of the time, there will be a button or a prompt to give you a choice to automatically sign in. When you click that button, it looks for the information that's already stored on your device and connects you with your Apple ID automatically. So again, just make sure that you're using your Apple ID to log in to every device. So when you logged into Safari, use the Apple ID. We then got the extension, and then you downloaded the app. And as you're downloading the app and you're logging in, you need to remember to use your Apple ID. All these different devices are just different ways of connecting to the same thing. And that means you only need one password, one way to sign in. And really using your Apple ID is very convenient. So this can be used on all of your devices. I would recommend using it on your iPhone the most because you're going to carry it with you just like you would your credit cards. And you'll have quick access to be able to build those points, find those offers, save extra money. Thank you for choosing Cardpointers and happy travels.